This video will show you how to connect color-changing LED strip lights to a wireless controller and transformer. At the end of this video, we will show you how to pair the controller to the receiver. Here on the video, you will see the power source, wireless controller, receiver, your transformer, and your LED strip light. Make sure the LED strip light and transformer are the same voltage. Here you will see the mini transformer for the wireless controller. The plastic junction box is used so the RF signal from the controller is not blocked. You will connect the controller to the mini transformer. The black wire will go to the ground and the red wire will go to the VIN on the back of your controller. Then attach the wireless controller to the junction box with the AC wire sticking out of the hole for better connection. Next, you will need to set up for power for the transformer. The left-hand side that's marked AC will go to the power source. The DC output will go to the input side of the receiver. And the output from the receiver will connect to the strip. To connect them, the transformer's DC red wire will go to the receiver's input, which is positive, and the black wire will go to the negative. Then connect the LED strip light to the receiver output with black, which is your positive line, and your red, green, and blue are your negative lines. Make sure they are securely fastened with the screws for proper connection. Next, you will connect the power plug to the AC wire and plug it in to your power source. Now we will show you how to pair the wireless controller and the receiver in three simple steps. Make sure the power is on for your receiver. First, select the number zone on the controller. Second, push the learning switch button on the receiver. And third, adjust the color wheel on the controller.